Today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to fix cannot connect to App Store issue on your iPhone after you update iOS 14. Normally, if we have faced this type of issue, we can do checking internet connection, phone switching off and on, airplane mode on and off. Those are common practice we can do. If those steps will work for you, your problem will solve. But if it's not works for you, then you should find other way to fix it. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to fix this issue. There are a few different ways. Reset your cellular mobile data network setting. First, tap Setting app on your home screen. Then, tap Cellular or Mobile on Setting app on your iPhone. Next, tap Cellular Data Network or Mobile Data Network on Cellular or Mobile. Then scroll down, find the Reset Setting option on Cellular Data Network. And in this pop-up menu, tap Reset Setting. Then try to download app from iPhone App Store. If this step not work for you, go to second way. Turn off VPN if you connected to the internet through VPN. Sometimes it affects to internet connection. First, tap Setting app on your home screen. Then, tap General on Setting in your iPhone. Next, tap VPN on General and turn off the VPN. Then try to download app from iPhone App Store. If this step not work for you, then go to next step. Change Wi-Fi DNS server setting. First, tap Setting app on your home screen. Then, tap Wi-Fi on setting. Next, tap Info, I, next to your connected Wi-Fi network on Wi-Fi. Scroll down and tap Configure DNS. Now, tick as manual on Configure DNS. Then, tap Add Server on the DNS server. Next, type as 8888. Or, type 8844 on Add Server. Now tap Save on top side right corner. Then try to download app from iPhone App Store. If this step not work for you, then go to next step. Reset network setting on your iPhone. First, tap Setting app on your home screen. Then, tap General on setting on your iPhone. Next, tap Reset on General. Tap Reset network setting on Reset. In pop-up menu, tap Reset network setting to confirm reset. Then try to download app from iPhone App Store. If this video is helpful for you,